I'm Jasmine Kenny, and today I will be doing a twin hoop tutorial on the folding escalator with behind the back pass. Great, so let's get started. We're going to begin with the right hoop. You're going to fold the hoop forward over your right arm. So begin holding the hoop on an inside grip and fold the hoop forward. Then you're going to lift up your arm. It's going to come around your left hip and you're going to catch the hoop with your left hand. You're going to step out with your left foot and your right foot. Then come down. You're going to bring the hoop behind your back as far as you can go. So you'll see my elbow is very bent. Up with a fold. Fold, catch left hand, behind the back, and grab. Fold, catch, behind the back, grab. Fold, catch, behind the back, grab. Great, let's put the hips together. So, fold forward, and you're going to lean to your left. As you release, grab, and immediately fold to thumb up as you catch with your left hand. Once again, fold forward, eyeball where you're gonna grab, you're gonna lean to the left, lean, grab, and catch. Once again, bring the left hoop behind, fold, grab, catch. Great. Well, thank you so much for watching today, and happy hooping.